YouTube comment. Hewy Toonmore writes,
I've been a fan of your animations for years.
Well, isn't that nice? I like this Hewy Toonmore guy. Much better than Hewy Toonless.
I can't stand that guy. He tripped my mommy.
He tripped his mother.
My tears flow unabated. I can't stand Hewy Toonless.
Not like Hewy Toonmore,
who I'm pretty sure donated 3 of his 5 kidneys to the Salvation Army.
Please, have some of my kidneys, General of the Salvation Army.
That's not how many kidneys people have, and that's not what the Salvation Army does. But even if he didn't do that, he's still a million times better than Hewy Toonless.
Ugh, what a terrible moniker.
And such a terrible moniker. He's the reason children can't go out at night anymore.
Could they ever?
Yes, in the past.
Safely?
Well, I mean, more safely.
Let's go back to talking about Hewy Toonmore. Staring at Hewy Toonless is giving me the creeps.
There is nothing behind Hewy Toonless's eyes!
Nothing?
Nothing.
Hewy Toonless's very existence led to my felony conviction.
I thought it was tax evasion that led to your felony conviction.
Which Hewy Toonless didn't tell me was a felony!
Don't even get me started on Hewy Toonless.
Aren't you already started?
I mean started, But now let's look at Hewy Toonmore.
Who just saved a puppy from a building filled with puppy-eating amoebae.
You're safe now, puppy. Be free from those pesky, peckish protists.
And yet, somehow, I like those puppy-eating amoebae better than Hewy Toonless.
The scourge of the Spanish Main. The water main. Even the low main.
Don't get me started.
You mean started,
I mean startedest. And Hewy Toonless's Facebook page.
Just political memes. That's it.
Yeah. And he's never on the right side of any issue.
He literally just said he doesn't support capital punishment.
Oh, well, you know, I actually don't support capital punishment. So he sounds like he actually might be pretty reasonable after all.
But he says he would make an exception for all puppies.
Let me at him! Let me at him!
Hewy Toonmore?
No, this is Kate.
Oh, Hewy's talking horse camera operator.
Well, duh, everyone knows that.
Yep.
Excellent. Now level with me, will you? Did Hewy actually do those things what we said he'd done?
Ha! No.
Oh.
But you know what, dude?
What?
He's still a million times better than Hewy Toonless.
I know, right?